the Sunnyhills Enviro Team.
We have a vision, but we need your help. Mazda, Project Crimson, and Boh, will you help us?
Say you'll help us.
Wait, why are they helping us?
Because they've got money.
Our beautiful native birds are in trouble.
And our awesome bees are dying out too.
We want to create a corridor of native trees
and fruit trees.
Lots of birds means a healthy ecosystem.
I would love to plant lots of flowering trees to help feed our beautiful bees.
Can we get our own beehives?
Great idea!
Can we please?
More bees will be great for the orchard.
Yum!
Here's the corridor. We need native trees and plants.
And a meandering pathway.
And a water feature!
Beehives. I'm all about bees.
We know!
We'll need rich soil. A sheltered place for an outdoor classroom would be great.
If we build it, the birds and the bees will come. At least if we plant the trees we've researched.
Really? Can we really do this?
It sounds muddy.
And trees take ages to grow.
We can do this. The ancient Chinese proverb says the best time to plant a tree was 20 years ago. The second best time is now.
Look at this. Before you were born in 2006, the children of Sunnyhills made this out of this.
Wow!
They left photos, minutes, and instructions even.
If we build it, the birds and the bees will come. Bring in the birds.
Bring in the bees.
But Mazda, Project Crimson, and Boh, we need your help.
We need your money.